just involves 10 life stocks, 10 medium stocks, 10 hard stocks. Yeah. Then I do a lot of lap and down breaking. Oh yeah, I'll do the pads and come in and check the spray pads and also copy pads in. Hey, I pried in my brain.
Yeah. Yeah. Actually, you're right, the last lap the throttle felt like, looks so good in the throttle.
I think it's the pads and not the...
I think it's very hot.
Well, they changed the pads.
By the time she gets
the camera, it's mate, they've hit a temperature where they've just faded.
But so just did they the just go, like, did they go away over time, or was it like, all of a sudden it just went away?
All of a sudden.
That doesn't seem like a...
What's the temperature at which you expect them to die? Don't know.
But is it supposed to fall off a cliff like that though? I thought it'd be like a gradual, getting hotter, getting used to
it. You reckon it would be.
So was it, did the brake pedal go mushy or was it...
Oh, isn't that a floor, yeah, floor thing?
It might be a
you boil the floor maybe. Those are really hot and then the floor's all connected through
those. One of the pits.
Can you boil the brake
pedal?
So what happens
when
you press the
button?
Brake
pedal?
It
just
goes in.
More important, did you bring a kit to bleed the brakes or do anything? Or how do we fix this?
Brakes and drive.
I'll check the...
I haven't seen the brakes.
It's looking forward. Cool.
I'll check the rear floor.
I'm about to press the brakes.
Yeah, so jump out and stand.
So push the pedal and tell us, huh?
Yeah, that's very squishy.
Really?
What's it doing back there? Like, that's almost going into the...
Not a lot.
It's almost going... Well, yeah.
Take it for us.
Yeah? Oh.
Back
in.
You shouldn't see stuff moving.
Like this much of pushiness. Like it'll just go for that, like a throttle pedal. Like that much.
It should be like a rock though.
Yeah, I know. But it goes
it
like
was,
that and
it
then
was
becomes soft.
Like a rock before we came out.
Yeah, I know. But what I'm saying is it'll go down
and
then
it'll fall. Okay. The
brakes are... It's exactly how I felt with no floor in the right and the rear.
Okay.
When the
that could be on the caliper. That could be on the caliper.
See, I knew I should have driven fast.
None of this would happen.
But do we have a kit?
Not an engine problem.
How often is it an engine problem?
And the register is good.
Alright, let's turn this thing off.